5 weeks ago, I was standing here. It was raining, and this area was covered in water. You probably can see in one of my old blogs. And I remember people were stranded on that side and this side, and the water was flowing a stream in this direction. And today you can see it's all dry, but the bridge still is damaged, but it's accessible now. We have just come back from Charsadda. It's Eid day today. The motorway is very quiet, not much traffic on it, mainly because it's Eid day. And myself, I was with the Islamic League team in Nowshera, in Charsadda. And in Charsadda, we visited a village called Lunda, where we distributed Eid gifts to children. And spent this morning with the flood victims in Lunda village. Now heading back to Islamabad to go and upload all these video blogs. There's no internet access there. The plan was to do live streaming, so you can actually see the prayers in the mosque in that village and the destruction. But unfortunately, because of the lack of internet connection, and in fact it was zero, there was nothing, there was no signal there at all. So that's the reality. And I see the truck is crossing. And most of the water has actually receded now, and the land is dry.